Hi, in this video, you will learn how to use the password generator feature within the Norton Password Manager browser extension to generate strong passwords. Before starting, ensure that you have installed the Norton Password Manager browser extension or add-on in your browser. Click on it and click Sign In on the Norton Password Manager page. Sign in using your Norton account email address and password. In the Unlock Your Vault page, enter the Vault password, select the checkbox, Open Vault App Once Unlocked, and then click Unlock. On the Norton Password Manager main page, click Password Generator under More Features. If your Vault is already open, click on the installed Norton Password Manager browser extension, click on the menu icon, and choose Password Generator. A strong password of 20 digits by default is displayed at the top. This password can be altered by checking one or more of the criteria checkboxes shown below, and the length of the password can be changed by dragging the slide header. As you drag, it indicates if the password is bad, weak, or strong. Note that the lengthier it is and the more criteria you choose, then the stronger and more secure the password will be. This password can either be copied or regenerated using the options provided. You can use this copied password while you create a new account on a website. And when you log in again using the copied password, Norton Password Manager offers an option to save this credential to your vault. Click Save to safely save your login details to your vault. At a later stage, with the vault open, when you change the password of the saved login credential, the password generator automatically detects it and suggests all the related login credentials of that domain with a new strong password that it generates automatically. Upon your choice, the corresponding login credential is updated with this new auto-generated strong password and offers an option to replace the old password in the vault. Click Replace. Every next time you log in with your vault open, the saved credentials can be easily retrieved. Password generator feature is available in Norton Password Manager app for Android and iOS, and it works the same way. It is recommended that you set up the password recovery options provided on the websites that you log in to receive the password reset instructions. That's it. Thanks for watching. For more help, please visit support.norton.com.